Welcome back to Sailing Tootsie Marie. In last week's video, we had quite the adventure and had to tow our boat to the French side of St. Martin from the Dutch side of St. Martin with 5 dinghies towing our boat, which was really sketchy. So we were so relieved that we made it safe and nobody was hurt and there was no damage to anybody helping out with that process. So we made it to the boatyard, and the work that we had done at the boatyard was we installed on the port and starboard side our rebuilt engines, our rebuilt sail drives. We had our custom helm dashboard installed along with the electronics, and then we also had 4 through holes replaced for our AC and our water maker. After we were completed with that work, we took it back to the Dutch side of St. Martin to have our new mainsail put up, and we were very excited for that because we had it made, so it was taking quite some time to get it ready. In lieu of that, we changed the sail bag and we added the UV cover on our front sail, so it was all charcoal gray. It was previously a blue color, so we went with the gray color. And it turned out really good. You'll be seeing some of these updates in the footage to follow. After we completed all of putting up our sail bag and our main sail and the UV cover, we gassed up our tanks, filled up our water tanks, and we are finally able to set out and enjoy our boat. I mean, you have to understand it's been 5 months in the making, so it just took a long time, a lot of hard work, and you know, perseverance to get to this point. So we were so happy to take our boat out, get to know her really good, and start the learning process of living aboard, you know, while we're mobile. Because in the past we've been in and out of the boatyard, in and out of, you know, staying at in a marina. So this is our first taste of enjoying the boat. We set out the Simpson Bray Bridge and we made it to Grand Case, and just enjoyed being on anchor and swimming and all of the, you know, the fun parts of this lifestyle that we've been looking forward to. So I hope you enjoy this week's video and stay tuned for next week. We're just getting started.
The magnificent view from the boatyard here. Gotta love it here. All these Irma boats just sitting around going to waste. Some people dumping life fortunes into a boat worth half. But I guess they enjoy what they do, so more power to them. At least they're chasing their dreams. Connell doing his thing here. Just a little gel coat work on the dash, making it look pretty. He's a perfectionist, so it's never good enough for him, but he thinks it's getting close, so I agree. Looking good.
Okay, this is our newly made custom dashboard, which will house all of our new navigation equipment, and it's going to go up here. In this area here. So it'll be really nice when it's all installed.
Working on teff gelling the cars here, getting the bolts nice and easy to slide. They're a little rough when we took the sail out. Got a few more here to do yet. Getting it ready Wednesday, mainsail's going up, so big changes ahead. I'll post more videos of the sail once we get it installed during the process, and also once it's up and dragging us along through the wind. Thank you.
bump it, start it. Perfect.
Staged and ready to install. Putting them at the bow. Just use a crane. That's right there. No, that can't be it. I think it's around the corner here. Anyway, crane somewhere around here. Using this custom, very reliable strap. Hopefully things go well. Otherwise we'll be doing some deck gel coat repair as well.
Taking the 10 o'clock bridge and going back to the dock where we were previously at for several months at Island Water World on the Dutch side. And we're going to be getting our mainsail put up. We'll be staying the night at the work dock there. And we're very excited to be back in the water and underway. Getting closer and closer. We're on the final stretch of getting the sail put up. It's looking good. Okay, we're at the gas dock. We left our little slip. We were right there in that work dock area. And we're about to fill up our water tanks. Fill up our gas tanks, but I wanted to show a sneak peek of the dash. Look at this. We've got the speakers installed and all the navigation stuff. Oh, there's Tyler. We're having some plates put over these areas so it'll look real clean and nice. But look at this. This whole thing has been completely reconfigured, and then this bump out, which we had made, is just beautiful. It looks so good. We're so excited. We're getting so close. So after this, we're heading out. We're officially out in the open ocean. It's our first time, Tyler and I, being out here, and we're heading to Grand Case, which is about a 2-hour trip away. We're going to meet our friends on the Coco Zen, that's Ben and Angel, and their two daughters, and we're going to anchor there for the night. So we're very excited and enjoying the breeze and checking everything out. far, so good.